Are you sure Elgard's mother's the nice woman that you keep referring to her as? I don't think she is. I agree too, Ash. How?
How can they? She's not gonna sit down and have a chat with us.
Dimitri, you may think that's an option, but it's not a fucking option. And that's when, you know, Edelgard showed up to the Silver Maiden, if you remember from Edelgard's story.
Yeah.
This is all falling back to that point. The Union at the Fortress City. Jesus Christ!
Rally the troops.
There we have it. The Empire and the King finally squaring off in broad daylight.
How many more are you trying to finish chapter 8 today?
I did finish chapter 8. We're on chapter 9 now.
Can we be done? Or do you want to do more chapter 9?
I want to do a little bit of chapter 9.
I'm watching it at least halfway, I guess. And then we can finish the other half tomorrow. And then make it to chapter 10, and then 11, and then 12, right? So, as I said, we'd probably be finished the Let's Play by Thursday, if we're lucky. Or actually, you know what? I won't record all day tomorrow, so you can finish Fire Emblem.
Fire Emblem is gonna take some time.
What?
Your fucking cereal.
Your cereal. Get pissed!
No. Finish the first battle, finish the first few battles, and we'll fucking do the paralogue. Oh my god. God! I love paralogues, but I'm trying to beat the game! And I think me and Joe really don't want to be doing the paralogues in the bonus videos.
Honest to god, it's too many. It's too many!
And I already did most of them. And we did a few of, like, the Leicester and some of the Kingdom stuff back in the Empire's thing, so we got most of them done. We don't have to worry about them ever again.
Yes, come on.
Alright, I don't have to worry about the right.
Yep, take that. Good.
Hello! Get the fuck out!
You just need to get the fuck out! Forged.
Hello. Boom. Done. And shop. Holy Night Saros, and with that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, Chris.